So when I got a call to get an audition for Breaking Bad, there goes the 18-year-old, 17-year-old, just flooding back. Wow, man, I'm going to go, wow, an audition. I mean, just as a fan, that mental thing, just auditioning was enough. I didn't care if I got the job, you know. So I was so up for the audition. It was only 5 lines. And like I say, I'm dyslexic, so learning lines is very hard. And to be in something that I really love, to have 5 lines, to me, was a gift that I didn't have to struggle. You know, 5 lines I can remember. It's these long speeches that I'm talking about. But I was auditioning for something I loved, and it was just a small speech. I'll be in it. I don't care how small it is. So I was stoked.